The message has sunk because we had students, university students, we had the locals from the areas around. And this was the fact that we were doing the sports, but along the way we would come and talk about corruption, but then also a number of books or literature on anti-corruption was distributed to the various members that appeared today. Our message is one, act against corruption now. Because not tomorrow, but today, we need to see action. So our message is the same message that we've been using throughout the whole week, and the message that we shall continue, that act, speak against corruption, let your voice be heard.